Hello and welcome to All That Jazz. We begin this edition of the program with Johnny Dodd's Washboard Band from 1928 and its Bull Fiddle Blues.
Thank you. hottie, I'm a hottie, and she's my totsie, so everything is a hottie totsie now. What I did was pop the question, she said, what a great suggestion, so everything is a hottie totsie now. No more crying, no more sighing, I'm through with the blues. Does she love me? Try to doubt me? I tell the world she do. Woo! I got myself a brand new totsie. I'm a hottie and she's my totsie, so everything is a hottie totsie now.
Everything's hotsy-totsy now, and that was the group California Ramblers with the vocal by Vernon Delhart, recording in April 1925. And we opened the program with a 1928 recording, Johnny Dodd, Washboard Band, and Bull Fiddle Blues. Now it's the turn of Jelly Roll Morton and his Red Hot Peppers from 1926, Black Bottom Stomp.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. The Creole Love Call, a famous recording with Duke Ellington's orchestra, the scat singing by Adelaide Hall from 1927. And before that, Jelly Roll Morton's Red Hot Peppers, Black Bottom Stomp. Well, now, Duke Ellington again, this time without a vocal, from 1928, and it's called Jubilee Stomp. Glenn Gray and his Casaloma Orchestra, 1934 recording, Chinatown, My Chinatown. And before that, we were in January 1928 with Duke Ellington, and this was the Jubilee Stomp. Now, here comes Miff Mole, and his Molars from January of 1927, Hurricane.
Thank you.
Paul Whiteman's orchestra with cornetist Bix Beiderbecke and Oh, You Have No Idea from 1928. And before that from 27, Miff Mole and his Molars, Hurricane. And that takes us away from this edition of the program. Be listening next time when once again we bring you All That Jazz. I'm Alex Hare. Bye for now.